Good day, guys, and welcome to this channel once more. My name is Gira Bright. So if you get to this channel the first time, I'd like to click subscribe below to watch my videos, my future videos also as I upload them. Today I'm going to be talking about how to make a step on Archicad. So on Archicad there's a difference between a step and a staircase. Okay, staircase and steps is a different thing altogether. So the steps actually is what leads you from your normal ground level on Archicad down to your building level on Archicad. Okay, is what leads you from your normal ground level. Like I said, the step is what leads you from the normal ground level down to the floor, the DPC height. Okay, probably have a 600 DPC or 450 or thereabout. You must have two or three steps that will lead you to the entrance porch actually. Okay, so today I'm going to teach you guys how to do that. Okay, so we do that on Archicad with the use of slabs. So I've already made a slab here for the work, so let me copy that. Okay, then what you have to do now is to draw the area where the step will come in. So I'll do control. Okay, let me put in the dimension 300 mm for the step. Okay, 300 mm. So the length is going to be let me use 2700 for the length. Then I close it and I go back. Okay, so what I'll do now is to copy this I've done. Okay, let me show you how it is on the 3D. Oh, I made a mistake. This is my wall for the arc. Okay, let me go back to what I was doing. So I'll show you there on Archicad. You can see this small projection right here. That is the 300 I just measured. Okay, then I'll put in another one. I'm gonna shift D. So I guess I'm going to have two steps that will lead to. Okay, so let me go down to for us to make the settings. Let me go down to 3D window and make the setting. So what you have to do here is to zoom in and then remove from the orbit. Click highlight on this first one and then click on this black node right here, and this option should pop up. So among them, what you want to choose now is to choose the stretch height. Click on stretch height and then you can see that the height goes down automatically. So normally the DPC height is 450, so I'm going to reduce it down to 300 mm. So I can type in 300 and click enter, and it automatically goes down to that place. The same thing for this one. You click on it, click on any of these black nodes on the upside, any of them. So I click on this one and I reduce it. Since this one is 300, this one will become 150, right? So let me type 150 and click enter. So there you go, guys. This is a typical step for a house. This is a step settings. So there's no other way to do it. You cannot use a staircase to do a step like this, which is 3 or 4 steps, okay? Thank you guys for watching this video today. I'd like to click subscribe below if you like this video, and also to watch my future videos to get notifications. Just click on the bell icon too. Okay, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on my next video.